SS Rajamouli's most awaited movie Bahubali is all set to hit the silver screen. To keep the heat on, the makers of the movie has released a brand new poster of the movie, stating Bahubali The Beginning, featuring a baby in the poster. But the hype and the excitement around the poster did not last long, as the poster was copied from a Hollywood movie poster. Few of the fans and movie lovers were keen enough in finding the original one. And here it is. The poster of an American comedy drama Simon Birch was almost similar to that of the poster released by Rajamouli. Take a look. Well, this is not the first time where Rajamouli's poster art seems to be copied. The super talented director has landed in similar troubles many a times, when his Ega was inspired from a short film Cockroach. Even Bahubali making videos were almost termed as copied version of Hollywood making videos. Well, we wonder, why did big industries like Tollywood felt the need to copy? Is that a sign that there are lack of creative sense? What do you say?